Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Let's decode this component. UY SMD marking, 1, 2, 3 pins, and there is tab. Let's see its package size. We will locate its data sheet and we will check it. SMD marking, UY, and there is no component ID. Let's see its length, width, height in millimeter. 4.44 millimeter, 2.4 millimeter. Then we need its height. Maybe this time there is some amount of solder or some epoxy, but no problem. Here is some layer of epoxy and here is solder. Now we have length, width, height. We can check any poster from any manufacturer for SMD packages. You can check poster from Nexperia SMD package. Because it is 3 pin component, the 4th pin is tab that is connected to center pin. In 3 pin row, we will check these measurements now. 4.5 by 2.5 by 1.5. 4.44 our measurement, 2.4 in width, 1.6 in height. In thickness, so it is SOT-89. We can also check from other manufacturers. We can check Toshiba. Here is 4.6 body width, 2.5 height, 1.6 millimeter. In Toshiba it is saying PW-mini, this package name. Then we can check MCC package outline for SOT-89. From this corner to this corner length, that is A. A is 4.3 millimeter to 4.7. So our measurement is within range. Then E measurement from this end to this end. It is 2.25 to 2.65. We have 2.4. That means it is in range. Then thickness, height from body bottom side to upside K, 1.4 to 1.6. We have 1.6, that means exactly this is SOT-89. Now we need to verify the cross reference for SOT-89. SOT-89 at line number 23, SC62, TO243, MPT3, UPARC. You can go to any online web tool, S-manuals, alldatasheets.com, alltransistors.com. I will check smdunit.1. Now we will locate UY. Now we will locate UY with these package codes. Anyone available, we will check it now. UY, first one diode, then diode, DO, diode. Here is SOT-89, 2SJ450, SOT-89, MOSFET P-type. Then the second component with the same package code, with the same marking, that is KTC4379-Y. Now we'll check datasheet, this transistor and this MOSFET P-type. And then we'll check component, 2SJ450 datasheet. And I will check also this transistor datasheet. Here is KTC4379. One manufacturer is saying it is transistor SOT-89 and it is saying UPAC. As we decoded, UPAC is also the same SOT-89. If you check now marking, the marking style is in this way. As it is shown on the data sheet, first letter is U, that is in this style practically on the component, and then Y, and then three digits. And if you check data sheet, the first digit U, that is type name, then rank, then lot number, three digit code. And if we see 2SJ450 marking on this Hitachi MOSFET, there is no marking style on this component. If you see its data sheet, collector to base voltage 50 volt, VCEO collector to emitter voltage 50 volt, then 2 ampere collector current. If we say MOSFET, then source to drain must be a diode. Pin 1 gate, pin 2 drain, pin 3 source. First we will verify, is it MOSFET or transistor? Diode, open, reverse the leads, open. That means there is no diode. If there is diode, then it is MOSFET. Now we will check transistor. Pin 1 base, pin 2 collector, pin 3 emitter. NPN transistor. Pin 1 is base, NPN. 0.662, 0.663. High resistance between base to emitter, low resistance base to collector. That means it is transistor. Reverse the leads, open, open. So we can say its number is KTC4379. It is 2 ampere 50 volt NPN transistor. If you enjoyed this decoding process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.